Pilot Force RTX 2070 Super JS Opinion. NVIDIA's partners have been quick to bring custom RTX Super graphics cards to retail. Dozens of models are being made available starting today, and the Pilot RTX 2070 Super JS is the first to pass through our benchmark suite. Outfitted in familiar livery, Pilot repurposes the giant heatsink and fans from last year's models, resulting in a meaty card that, while lacking in elegance, ultimately delivers what's expected from a custom cooler, higher operating frequencies and lower temps. Creating a card that's as pretty as the Founders Edition was always going to prove a big ask, however what's more of a concern right now is that the competing Radeon RX 5700 XT has arrived at retail carrying an aggressive $380 price tag. It will be fascinating to see how custom Radeons compare with regards to performance and pricing in the weeks ahead, but right now, you need to be a big supporter of ray tracing and RTX technologies in order to justify the $100 premium. Pilot's RTX 2070 Super JS is a fast and highly capable gaming solution, but we'd be inclined to wait for custom Radeon RX 5700 XTs to see how things pan out.